One of the protesters arrested in Calais yesterday when far-right anti-Muslims clashed with police who prevented them entering the port's makeshift refugee camp is the former commander-in-chief of the Foreign Legion, General Christian Piquemal. Protesting under the Pegida banner, most of the 150 demonstrators were known far-right activists.